75-year-old Tabare Vazquez has won Uruguay's presidential runoff. Vazquez, who had the job back in 2005 for 5 years, polled over 53%. Centre-right opposition candidate Luis Lacalle Pou quickly conceded defeat after garnering around 41%.